Tyrone, 115. Kerry, 2 goals and 9 points. So it's mad to me that even in the form that Tyrone have been in, where they've been up and down, they've still beaten Kerry. And they've beaten them for the third time in a row. So definitely Kerry will not be happy, especially when you consider that they made a very fast start. They hit the back of the net and they went 1-3 to 1 point ahead. However, a fluke goal for Tyrone, which very much resulted in Shane Ryan pretty much throwing the ball into his own net, that really fired Tyrone back into the game. And they hung in there in a half where I thought Kerry were probably the better team. Matty Donnelly hitting the leveler on halftime to make it 1-7 to 1-7. In the second half, Tyrone got the first point to go 1-8 to 1-7 ahead. But then Paul Murphy hit the back of the net, set up by Donal O'Sullivan to put Kerry back in the driving seat. Tyrone hit 2 points on the bounce to level the game, with Peter Hart hitting a boomer to level it at 1-10 to 2-7. Matty Donnelly and Dara Canavan then both hit brilliant points to extend Tyrone's lead. A beauty from Donal O'Sullivan brought it back to a 1-point game, but it proved to be Kerry's last score of the game. And Tyrone battled on, hitting the last 2 points to seal a 3-point victory. So that's a hugely significant victory for Tyrone. Like, make no mistake about it. The fact that they've, you know, beaten Kerry, they've given themselves a massive chance of survival. I do agree that it's the league that no one really wants to win. When you look at it, only Mayo and Galway have lost less than 2 games in the Hellions League, having played 5. That tells you all you need to know. Roscommon were on top of the world, and now they've lost back-to-back games. And